Over here. Are you listening? Go to the big room on the east side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. And hurry. Like I said, find the metal staircase in the big...
God, but are you ugly? Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw... The Great One can be found upstairs. Don't think about wasting his... I don't speak with outsiders. Smooth skins especially. Talk to our leader.
Hello.
Jason will lead us to the far beyond.
Hello, Wanderer. Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us, and have you come to help us complete the great journey? We wish to escape the barbarity of the wasteland, especially the violence and bigotry of its human inhabitants. The Creator has promised to my flock a new land, a place of safety and healing. Preparations for the great journey were nearly complete when the demons appeared from nowhere. The demons are invisible. Where one of them stands, they set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. We had just entered. My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost. The rest of us retreated up here. Still, their demonic presence brought all progress. But now you have come. Once again, the creature... You're referring to Chris. I doubt you had much luck if you tried telling him that he's human. We had the same discussions when he first appeared, and the same lack of success. He believes he is one of us. Soon enough we realized that Chris was a gift from the Creator. Yes, over the intercom. It went on for hours, and did not always make sense. But that was the first day only. Will you praise the Creator as soon as the underground has been rid of demons?
Hey there.
Thank you.
What's that, Adler? We have a visitor. An assassin, more. I am in. Antler! A human! You mean the ones upstairs? Antler used intercom, told them stay put, but they were. I cannot allow. My kin are not right in. Your cool friends have to wait until you find what Antler.
You're mine.